Hi guys, happy Halloween! We are going to be making Applejack from our previous Gatch videos and then what into a Halloween version of Applejack.
And when we finish, I'll tell you how I got the name set.
Hope you enjoy.
Yes, it could be a while though. Because you would have waited a while for me to tell it.
Yeah.
Either way, it's probably the most boring story of how I got a name.
How about we turn her into into a mummy? Turn her into a mummy?
Mummy's fine. Let's find the mummy baggage.
And we'll get that one.
She looks a bit weird.
We'll get white and then come back.
Then she should be white then.
What?
She should be white, she looks like a funny. Because you need your outfit with women. You know how I know? Because I've been learning about Egyptians.
Who cares? Do that! That looks amazing! But we'll have to take a pet off. Sorry.
A pet is not the beauty for the refab.
Do I have to bring one cow? Oh no, pumpkin.
Oh yes, we should try that again. Oh, you can get something evil fox here.
Hey, you can what?
Pirate?
Oh my god, that's not me. Amazing, let's get the other one.
You look like Slenderina.
Yeah.
I've watched the video of Slenderina before. You know when people have played it? It's like Granny with Demon.
Hot bubble. You know what I mean about. Feather. Let's have a holding of feather. Broomstick! And then it stays with the theme.
Looks like she's trying to get it. Looks like she's trying to get stronger.
Let's put the pet on the other side then.
It looks like she's kicking out.
We'll be changing that anyway.
Yeah, we'll be changing that. Wait, we need to try. Disappointed, no. That is not disappointed.
Wait! You're gonna wave to your fans! Hey, you're gonna wave to your fans, aren't you? After that?
Depends how much love, yeah.
Yes, I'm serious. How about we turn her hair to white? You know, it fits in with the theme a lot more.
It should be messy.
Yeah.
That needs to be messy.
Hey, everybody. Happy Halloween.
And we need to change the background.
We'll see you next time after we've done the background in front of you. We'll use that because we've got to go now. I'm sorry everybody, but we have to go now. Bye! See you in the next video! I hope we will do more accompanied by Jessica.